the lone exception to not score. Chalmers has ended that. D-Wade's 44th dunk of the year gives the Heat a lead of 8 of 14-2 run.